was born in Gainesville, Florida, and my father was a tailor, and my mother ran a cafe near the university. I've a brother died a morning, and another who's a sailor. I've a sister who's older and living on her own. I have tried all my life to be kind to others, even when others were unkind to me. At me, and I know, are you really mine? Are you really mine? Does your heart I was born in Gainesville, Florida, and my father was a tailor, and my mother ran a cafe near the university, and she didn't raise